sound assortment. The spray bottle. Now, the reason that I'm doing a sound assortment as opposed to just calling it a spraying video is because I have discovered that once all the liquid is completely out, you can't feel anything coming out of there. And I have some other spray bottles, and I tried those too, and it's all the same thing. So I thought I'd be able to make air sounds, but I'm not going to be able to. But there's a lot of other ways to make sounds with this, just this little clicky noise. There's a weird humming sound outside, and I had no clue what that was. It's not as bad right now, so I went outside to check, and for some reason they have a fire hydrant opened up at the top of the hill. I live at the bottom of a hill on a dead end, and so they're like flooding our street, but I could hear that like in the pipes and everything, so I don't know what's going on. Plus it's raining. Try to do some with no talking. It's hard. I like to talk. there's a couple of the crinkle ones with the plastic on the Yeti and the plastic tape on the Yeti. I like those. $5 patron on my Patreon page.